Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Jedi Knight Jedi Outcast. In this episode, I'm going to be carrying on with the detention facility level. Before I get started though, if you could be so kind as to leave a like and hit that comment section below, anything you want, and I'll do my best to get back to you ASAP. It would help out a great deal, and yeah, thank you for anything you do like that. Thank you. Now then, let's go and
You won't get away with this, rebel scum.
I think I already have.
Let's go and escort them. Alright, that worked. That worked pretty well. Now, Lee walk. Oh no, he's not going to walk into that, is he? Okay, there you go. Yeah, I think he would have. His arm may have caught the beam. Okay, let's go. Move, Imperial scum.
Enough of this charade.
Ah. Hey, where you going? Get back in. This game really wasn't designed for gunfights, you know. It was designed for a lightsaber. Oh, what the hell? Why is it so hard to get to the docking bay now? Like the hangar. No idea where this leads. I assume it leads to the hangar. Ah, up to the next level, maybe. Aha! 32% accuracy. That seems to be my average. Shots fired, 895.
Imperials!
Kyle, the evac ships are standing by. Just keep those prisoners alive.
I'm on it.
An escort mission. Whoa, what the hell? I don't have any guns to kill these things. like not missile launchers or anything. So I assume like, do I just oh my god, do I just use like thermal detonators? Maybe. Or is there a gun I'm missing? What? I don't know what's going on.
Kyle, the
alright, so there is a way to skip those cutscenes. Good to know. What the? Get what I'm supposed to do. Oh, this is going to infuriate me. Pull it back. Skip the cutscene. That's going to infuriate me now. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do there. Is there a gun cannon or something that I'm missing? I'm not seeing. I got an Imperial supply key, but I don't know what for. So there must be something I'm missing. This is going to take a while, isn't it? This entire video, this entire like episode, will just be dedicated to keeping these guys alive. Let's take a look down here for a sec, just to make sure there's nothing here I'm missing out on. This seems peculiar that I can't. There's nothing down there that can help me keep those guys alive. So do I have any detonator packs? Maybe. Yeah, I do. All right. Maybe that'll help somewhat. What's going on? What is happening with my controller?
Republic scum.
What is happening with my controller? Oh, what was that? I just kept walking sideways, like left for some reason. Maybe the game's taking issue with me skipping cutscenes.
Run!
No, I'm still doing it. What's going on? Oh, this killed me. Again. Alright, so I seem to have stopped going left. Don't know what that was. Like, if I double tap... If I sort of double tap left and on the joystick, I kind of get to start walking left for some reason. Like, auto-walk? I don't know. Maybe it's just so I can aim while I move. No, alright, never mind. Painful. I suppose I could run like hell and plant tripwires everywhere.
Run!
Will that work, I wonder? Come on! Alright, I need to kill those guys first. Oh, this is something else. This is like the last hurdle. The last big challenge, I assume, before you get your lightsaber. Just doing this without a lightsaber.
Kyle, the evac ship.
All right, yeah, I'm turned on the elevator. How do I get into these things? Ah, it's the wrong one. I am lost again. In like last episode, I was like, "Yeah, I can do that." This one, I'm just like, "What do I do? This is madness."
Kyle, the evac.
I'm saving now. Just so I don't have to go through that cutscene again.
I got one.
We're beating them.
Oh, there's a freaking gun there, man. What the hell? Oh, well, this makes it much easier. Oh my god! Right, I'm keeping that in. I'm not gonna redo this just to make myself look less like a tit. Oh, there's a gun there the entire time. I suppose that's quite interesting placement of the Ganon, because you have no reason really to look around this area. Okay, reload. So I use that gun purely for the AT-ST? Yeah, the AT-ATs are the big ones, aren't they?
Thanks, Commander. We'll wait here for the evac.
Run!
Kyle, the perimeter defenses are too strong. You have to do something about those ion cannons.
Alright. Well, I finally kicked ass. For a change. Alright, is there somewhere I need to be? Exactly. Or do I have to go somewhere else then? Actually, no, those guys must have come from somewhere. What am I supposed to do now? I'm meant to be up there, aren't I? That's where I'm supposed to be. But I just haven't figured out how the hell I'm supposed to open up that door. Is there a way up there, maybe? Up here? Don't think there is. I got a key card as well, I just can't see anywhere to input a key card. I think I would have thought maybe somewhere around here, but no. I don't know, I can't see anywhere down there. That would take a key card. And I can't get up there, so I have no idea. I am lost. Is there any way in? Maybe there's a key card reader thing over here. No. Whoa! I'm dead. Yeah, man. Hey, fucking kill me. I can do this again. Because I swear I'm supposed to be up there. Like, I saved the colonists and then ran down... No, I ran down there before I saved the colonists and didn't see anything. But I know I got, like, a key card from that guy. Don't know what for.
Thank you.
Save. Alright, maybe I was meant to fight my way down here. Who knows? Is there a door? No. I kind of know what to do now, at least. And that's just run, sidestep, run, sidestep. Like, shoot the dweebs. The peons. Oh my god! Well, they don't make them like they used to. That's all I can say. That's all I can say at the moment. Most of the time now, it's all just ducking and diving behind cover. These guys, right? You just run back and forth in the doorway. That's how you kill your player. Right, saving. These older games are responding save as. Huh? save again, because I am just like I'm literally crawling through this mission.
Rebel.
Give up, rebel. Give up, rebel.
All right, there's one guy right under me, I think. I saw that way too late. Like, I saw that as I was running at it, and I was like, no. Like, it's too late now. I gotta commit to this. Do I get in one of these?
I'll never get this open. I'll never get this open.
Ah.
I'll never get this open.
Ah. What do I do? Why am I here? These are the questions that I need answers to.
Never get this open.
Oh, there's one open. Oh, what is the purpose of me being here? Like, I can't blow up those things because they got shield generators on them. Look at that, I got another security key I don't know what to do with. I'm getting a 10 of them. Just don't know what to do with them. Oh wait, there's a door here. Where does this go? Oh shit. I got another Imperial security key. I mean, really. How many could I need? Oh shit. Throat. Nice.
Someone clean up mess.
Oh, wait, wait. Oh, I have to fight my way through the hangar again, don't I? Oh, should have saved. Should have saved. My mistake. At least this time I might have a chance of getting better health. Maybe.
Hey, you there. What's that?
Progress is being made, I think.
Give up, rebel.
Alright, it's from the other side of the door. Okay, I'm gonna save. Again. I hope to get through this mission before I run out of time. Okay. Ah, what is this? Ah.
Kyle, I can't land yet. The ion cannons are still active. You need to destroy them.
Ah, right. I take down the shield. And I'm gonna have to shoot my way back up there. And get, for God's sake.
You're surrounded.
Okay, it's all clear.
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the prisoners.
Good work, Kyle. I'll sit down in that small canyon. See you soon.
What small canyon? What? Where are you going? There's no map to this game, like I said, so... Ah, there, right, that makes sense. I was like, oh, where are we going? Oh god. Huh. Alright. I feel like I'm in Spaceballs, if anyone's seen that movie. When I'm shooting the gun, that's what it feels like.
Trouble here. Hey!
Jan?
Kyle, get over here!
What's wrong?
Ah, this doesn't look good. This looks like a very badly designed corridor. Or a very badly trapped one? Alright, which one's the bomb on? There it is. Alright, am I in the valley now? Yeah, I am. Cool.
Ah, a prisoner for you, Master Dasan.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
You desire this woman? Come, take her.
Ah, oh, Sith spit.
Wait, what?
Run, Katarn!
Can't get anywhere. Oh.
Run, Katarn! Save your strength, fool! Save your strength, fool.
Ugh!
run from battle? What a pathetic attempt. Does a Jedi run from battle? Does a Jedi run from battle? Enough of this charade. You're pathetic, Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. Without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Jan! Adversary, I'll give you a worthy adversary.
They've made an enemy for life.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find the sun, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Worked, Master Dersan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fyar and prepare the troops.
Okay.
So, lightsaber time.
Lightsaber! This is what I've been waiting for! C-3PO.
Welcome to the Jedi Academy, sir. Master Skywalker is waiting upstairs for you.
Oh, Lord, it must be C-3PO.
Thanks, I think I can find the way.
I
Must be, because that's R2-D2. So, well, they couldn't get someone who sounded like Anthony Daniels to do the voice. That was it. Anyway, that's going to be it for this video. This has been a bit longer than usual, but I really wanted to get through that annoying mission, that last annoying mission, which, now that I think about it, shouldn't have been as long as it was, like, for me to do it. Hope you all enjoyed. Hope you're enjoying the commentary. If you could leave a like and hit that comment section as well, it would help a great deal. But that's pretty much it for now. Until next time, take care.